Let's plunge ourselves into the roar of time, the whirl of accident. May pain and pleasure, success and failure, shift as they will. It's only action that can make a man. This well-known quote comes from German dramatist and poet Johann Wolfgang von Goethe's poetic drama Faust. On March 28, 2014, at the invitation of the Carver Foundation of Germany, Chinese President Xi Jinping delivered a speech in Berlin, expounding on China's adherence to the path of peaceful development and the independent foreign policy of peace. In his speech, President Xi used the character Mephisto in Goethe's novel Faust to describe some Westerners' misunderstanding China, which aroused strong resonance among German audiences. In his speech, President Xi said, "Some view China through coloured glasses and believe that China will inevitably become a threat as it develops further. They even portray China as being the terrifying Mephisto who would someday suck the soul of the world. Absurdity as such couldn't be more ridiculous, yet some people, regrettably, are never tired of preaching it. This shows that prejudice is indeed hard to overcome." Faust is Goethe's masterpiece that took him nearly 60 years of hard work and is the crystallization of his lifelong contemplation and artistic exploration. The work, together with the Homeric epics, the Iliad and the Odyssey, Dante's The Divine Comedy, and Shakespeare's Hamlet, is also known as the four great classics of European literature. Goethe, who lived in the 19th century, took an early interest in faraway China. He borrowed from the library more than 10 books about China, including works on Chinese travel notes and Chinese philosophy, such as The Fortunate Union, Yu Jia Li and Wonders of the Present and the Past. After reading The Orphan of Zhao, he was inspired and planned to write a play. Through his exposure to Chinese literature, Goethe saw in it something common to all mankind. In a conversation with his assistant, Ekman, he explained his understanding of China. "Chinese think, act, and feel almost like us. Only in their place, everything is brighter, purer, more moral." Diversity spurs interaction among civilizations, which in turn promotes mutual learning and their further development. Such exchanges and mutual learning form an important drive for human progress. On October 15th, 2014, when chairing a forum on literature and art, President Xi recalled that he trekked 15 kilometers to borrow a copy of Faust when he was sent to work as a farmer in rural Shanxi. "At that time, I was working in the countryside of northern Shanxi. I heard that a fellow student had a copy of Faust, so I walked 15 kilometers to borrow the book." Xi has a deep memory of the books he read in Liangjiahe, Shanxi. "It can be said that literally, I read nearly all the literary classics I could find during that time. Now I often quote what I read back then." Freedom and life are earned by those alone who conquer them each day anew. In terms of its literary connotation, Faust is an ode to humanity that fully affirms the value of life and praises the enterprising spirit of human beings. As long as one keeps trying, despite all the mistakes or setbacks, he or she will surely find the right path. In his youth, even in times of hardship, Xi Jinping never lost his quest for knowledge and faith in life. In an article, Xi penned that, "I felt perplexed when I came to the yellow earth at the age of 15. But upon leaving at 22, I had a firm goal of life and was full of confidence.